Hello, everyone. I hope you're having a productive day today. My name is Cody Mecham, and I am the product manager for Cutting Edge. I'm taking some time today to chat with you all about which bit works best for the drilling conditions you may encounter. Think of me as your drill bit matchmaker. The phone line is open. Cody Mecham, unofficial drill bit matchmaker. What type of soil conditions are you working with?
We're drilling in soft rock. We're getting plenty of penetration, but struggling to get the steer we need. What type of bit would you suggest?
The Trident bit, which is available on the Ultra X3 platform, fits the bill for this. Featuring three replaceable teeth that allow this bit to tackle up to 3,000 PSI, the Trident gets this penetration while having a flat steering face, like the Lance Pro, to allow it to get rapid steer in those tough ground conditions. The Gauntlet bit would work as it is designed to work in soft rock up to 8,000 PSI. However, it doesn't possess as much steerability as the Trident. Remember, the phone lines are always open to your Cutting Edge specialist for any additional questions you might have. And as always, we'll see you next time on Which Bit Fits.